Fortnite, here I come. Ew. Come on. Did you hurry the hells up? The shop is refreshed. I'll go to hell for refreshing screen. Hell. It's good. It's here till the 9:20. When is 9:20? Alexa. When is the 20th of September? Six days, 3 hours. Ah, good. Then we have Black Cat. Which is Marvel's interpretation of Catwoman. Because they do like ripping each other off, apparently. Claw. Pickaxe. The claw. The rat. What's the rat look like? Why do we have that boat bottle still? Oh my god, ooh! Oh, that's so cool! Damn, that looks so cool! Holy shit! Instrument. I don't really use other instruments. Wow, it even looks good on Harry. Couldn't they just do a one without the damn guitar? It's so not right. So we can't. Pickaxe. Her dragon flare is still here. Oh my god, look. Let's get rid of this. This is the basis for the reload umbrella. This is the rap that inspired the reload umbrella's appearance. Fortnite flow. Okay, never mind. That's still here. Damn it! Can't you be missing for 6,000 days? I'm honestly getting sick and tired of seeing the weekend. Like, really? It's time for his ass to be missing for 6,000 days from the job. 6,000 plus days. Not a day before. Then we have this. Spark plug! Champions Road. Power Patroller. This ugly skin. Ruby! Chaos Agent. The current FNCS Championship bump, which is Kunos and Renzo. The Acts of Champions that I think they should alter just enough so that the people who want it could still retain the fact that they want it versus a bunch of people who just bought it because they could. What was it gold? Academy Champions! Oh, god damn it. Signature style. What the hell is that supposed to be? DJ Bop. Oh my god. It's Countess Dariku. She hasn't been seen here since. I think the last time she was here in Chapter 5, Season 2, it was when they started adding, when they had her Lego model. So, this is a uniquely skin, rare skin, because of how no, it was ever in the shop. Eh. 914. In other words, it's gonna be gone tomorrow. Here today, gone tomorrow. But I don't like Dariku because she was an enemy. Birch, whatever that is. Hey, this is her pickaxe. Little whip. Dariku. Her pickaxe. Asian Blade of Dariku. Pearl Pitzer. It goes to this one. I don't know why her pickaxe was before she was, but hey. I guess. Orbach Warriors. The fact that they force you to buy the pickaxe separate is kind of hilarious. Jamchacks. And again, I need to go trigger the lobby music. Gear for Festival. Carol G. Oh my god. Thank you. He's on Z? Octane, ZSR. Tires. Passes and Fortnite crew. This. And this. I know I said I make all the stamps get ugly, but you know what? I don't want the skin. I want the 600 V-Bucks that comes with the skin. Da na na na. This skin is so damn ugly, it's not even funny. Like, why? This is what I wanted. The contrasting colors for a pickaxe, yeah. But this is what I wanted. Screw that shit. And now? I wonder how much it would be if I bought this. I'll buy this. And this is why I wanted the 600 V-Bucks. I am very crafty when I come to getting stuff that I want. Microsoft rewards! $3 just for doing stuff. Whipping. And $2 from a gaming app. Playing games. Voila! Now I can buy Black Cat. Bingo. Which is what I wanted. Holy shit! It's only the price. Oh my god. It's literally only the cost of this goddamn That's hilarious. Discount. I only have to pay 800, but I don't have 800. Maybe if I had 150 more. 50 more and I could have bought the damn. Wow. Technically, I don't want the instrument. All I want is the damn... You see this? 800 for for the sex, save 800. I can't get this. Let's see, my third account has $750. $50. Give me a minute, I gotta figure out how much my third account has. I so totally forgot how much this account has. I think I've been making, I think, let's see. Well, I did say this account was for $5. $750. $50. I don't know why I keep calling it dollars. So technically, let's see. Battle pass. That. Okay. No. Once I hit 62, I'll have 850 V-Bucks. enough to give my main account the rest of the damn stuff. And after all, the whole purpose was collecting V-Bucks for me to use. Yeah. Oh, I guess it's time for oh, that's offline stuff. Good grief. Not that, I want oh, great. NA East. Alright. I already know the plot this one. NA East block. 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 Wait, what was that? Okay, good. It's an actual. Block. Okay, that is definitely not. Now I know that can't be right, considering. That's what I thought. Block. Brazil. Block. Block. Yeah. Okay. Is that 48? Okay, where the... There it is. Now I set the Primal class. That makes zero sense. Should have instantly friended me. So, I'm taking that as a cue as it's a real player. See? Oh, wait. No. I'm taking that as a cue that's a real player. They're not instantly friending you back. It's a player. That wasn't friending anyone back either, so bye bye. And so is this one that. Block. Block. Because I know it's not a bot. Real player. Block. Real player. Block. 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 I love how they're trying to scam people and they're thinking they're the actual bots, and yet somehow it's there's your bot. Oh wait, it's in North America East. Wait, what? Okay. I may have to go back over some of the ones I said earlier. Oops, I didn't realize that he had any North American bots. God damn. Okay. Why? She don't have a mic either. She's a damn bolt. Any quests? Shit. Aww. Hit upon some vehicles. Oh, yeah. Outside is I don't have a weapon. Yes. I don't like that. I still don't like the bomb. I will not use it. Thankfully, I did the damn thing with the jetpack early because I just read on Fortnite status that they nerfed the damn drop rate for the jetpack. Thus, now making it harder to find. Wow, really? Ooh. What? I need to change that so it's a shotgun in front. Up here. about this. Oh, look. Look what I found. Did I get it up? I can't remember if I did or not. I have to do that still. God damn. To hit three people with a fucking baseball, which means guess what, motherfuckers? Sovereign? car. The only downside is they no longer park for the farthest part. My God. Red Dead Day. Oh my God, they're all sixes. Holy shit. You know what? That's so. You know what? Where was the other one? Well, where'd he go? Don't tell me, it went downstream. Oh no. It got mixed in with the others. Taking on a whole 5-member team. And I know there's 5 because, quite frankly, I've come across a shit brand too. I'm so glad I had grabbed. See. also giving that out for free. Oh, yeah, it reminds me. Archive. Now. Archive. There must be another one. Oh, yeah, the... this that can go in the rainy day, excuse me. Monarch. their asses specifically for the RS. Kevin pulled off a damn bot. Was there a damn thing yet? No. I guess I can technically wait off on buying the after all. Hurt anyone. Where the hell are these fuckers? Bunker! I know sometimes they drop in the damn things. Oh, there's two. This one. Damn. against the current, are they? Oh, there's one closer. I didn't even know there. This would also give me the whole use mod bench bit. Because I don't want to wreck the one I have. Pick that one up. There used to be one hell of a loud damn noise with the same thing. Literally. It used to be sound like a nuclear bomb. What is that friggin' silence? Like, what the fuck? Practically the only way you can get the damn arsenal. Certain places. Oh, this is just a kill some person. A pain in the damn ass. And this is also a pain in the fucking ass to get to. Still in the raft. mostly still on the raft. All I need to do is kill one more goddamn person. I mean, that person. That's all they really are. One more bot! One more sacrificial bot. Levels. Damn, I still have a lot more to go. I wasn't talking to you, tablet. But yeah. The tablet actually thought the think his name is Damn. Hold off on actually buying my bundle like, with the V-Bucks for this account because I will be getting Monday money. Next! So I don't really need to waste V-Bucks that I can win, that I can save. Time to continue the story. You the year I was born. Oh, hell nah. Fucking H. That song. I have to like that song. That was horrifying. Sells his shield. Do I have to do anything? Why do I keep doing that? I totally forgot whether I had to do anything with his shield. The opponent with the aw, man! I will eventually get be able to do it. Oh yeah, I do. I'll buy his shield now. Right now. story.
Time, And if you don't grab and let yourself fall on top of the world, think about it. Cause if you slip, I'm gonna fall on top of your girl. When I'm involved, it's deeper than the mess. Baby, baby, and it ain't no secret. My family's from Cuba, but I'm an American. I don't get money like secrets. Put it on my life, baby. I make it feel right, baby. Can't promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight.
Excuse me, and I might drink a little more than I should tonight. And I might take you home with me if I could tonight. And baby, I'ma make you feel so good tonight. Cause we might not get tomorrow.
Life sucks. Dude, where's this motherfucker at? Oh yeah, he's on the open door. First thing first.
Okay, our friend is just finishing up a supply run, but I patched them in. Run us through the plan?
Shuri thinks she can reverse the energetic flow of the Rift beacons with Rift recalibrators. That would give us the power to send Doom through a controlled rift and away from the island.
Got it. So we need to get the parts to her, and then engage his Doombot to test the tech.
Sounds good to me. Let's do this.
Zero to do with the shit, motherfucker!
Thank you.
positive. I went up 2 levels. Sherry's image. That means that only one more shower briefing. Well, then stop unhiding my taskbar, you fucking assholes. Fucking goddamn computer. We'll be right back. I'll be right back. Gotta get this up. Thank you.
I like to ski.
I can't believe they actually thought this was gonna be rare. This was only before the mobile users. No, eventually this skin will be the shop. I just don't have to pay. Oh, look at it. It's got a little cat. It's got claws. It's got a claw mark on the back. Excuse me. And the knee protectors have kitty pieces. Okay, what emote do I have? Oh, is this stupid? Goodbye. Oh, the shirt changes. Okay, there's a llama, a heart. Might as well finish off the quest for this character. Only have to one more part after. What the hell are they doing?
Thank you.
my god. Really? I don't want to... Oh good, I don't have to do it. Go back to what I had originally. Counted it twice. Oh my
motherfucker.
Now to go back to what I was doing before I got fucking vastly interrupted by.
Super genius in a super suit who traveled all the way across reality to fight Doom. And me? I didn't do any of that. Since the Oracle's prophecy, everyone's been looking to me as their leader. And on the outside, I try my best to play the part. But on the inside, I can't help but wonder if maybe the box picked the wrong girl. I have no powers. I'm no master tactician. I'm just a girl with some spray cans. The one thing I can do is try, as hard as I can, with everything I've got. I hope it's enough.
Thank you. Island today? Oh. So they're no longer just announcing it anymore. They're just like, here. Okay. Normal. Okay, never mind. This is the normal island. Again. Well. Wow, they're just not announcing the damn thing anymore. Tells me the bot's dead or dying. Motherfuckers in my town. two levels. They should at least give you the best. If they're gonna do that, they might as well just give you the pickaxe too. Might as well just give you the back. Not back, pickaxe. What the motherfucker? You kidding me? Well, taking a break because the stupid damn Xbox decided to. It's time for update. It's totally random. Play your assholes. They can't give you a chance to skip it. No. So we'll be killing the stream so I can update the damn Xbox. Be right back.